So much for having us. It's gonna be an amazing night. We're also live streaming this, so hello everyone at home as well. We're three songs in. I'm already completely obsessed with all of you, so that's a good sign. We're gonna move it right along. This next song is a very important song to us because it's our first single ever that we released to radio. It's an original song, and if you know it, or you know any of these songs we're gonna do, belt them out till you lose your voice. It's gonna be worth it, I promise. This is called Can't Sleep Love.
Give me that kiss, sleep love. Listen, I guess I really don't have to ask this one tonight, but how y'all doing so far tonight? Man, it is a dream come true that all y'all are here. We love y'all so much, and all the people watching on the live stream, thank you guys so much for coming, y'all. This is absolutely incredible. So last year we put up this video that honors one of the most incredible artists of all time. And we love this guy, and we know that you know his songs too. So definitely sing along with us as we do this, y'all. Here we go.
Just the girl claims that I am the one. Carolina, we need to have a little talk. You guys are really, really great. Thank you guys so much for coming out, and everyone watching the live stream at home, thank you for staying in your home and watching us. This is gonna be a great night, mostly because of you guys, because you guys are so great. I'm already feeling it. This is gonna be good. I'm excited. I'm a very excitable guy. Okay, so. Hello. So this next song, we actually arranged specifically for this tour. It's called Love Yourself, and I really hope you enjoy it.
Don't like you, and she likes everyone. And I never liked you.
Cause if you like the way you look that much, oh baby, you should go and love yourself. And if you think that I'm still holding on to something, you should go and love yourself. When you told me that you hated my friends, the only problem was with you and not them. And every time you told me my opinion was wrong, you tried to make me forget where I came from. My mama don't like you if she likes everyone, and I never like to admit that I was wrong.
Jason Derulo. It's called If I Ever Fall in Love. And tonight we wanted to ask the incredible Us the Duo to come back on stage and sing it with us. So please give him a big round of applause. Because we love them, and they look amazing, and they sound amazing, and...
Love you.
Yeah.
I love them so... Weren't they amazing, you guys? Yeah. Give it up for AJ, too.
We love them. All right, and here we go.
The very first time that I saw your brown eyes, you said hello and I said hi. I knew right then you were the one
that I was caught up. That is a satisfaction, but should my satisfaction be no more than just a phase? And if I
ever fall
again, I will be
sure that the lady is a friend.
Say that I will be your one and only. Promise that you'll never leave me lonely. I just wanna be the one you need. Oh, I just wanna be the one who serves you. Sometimes I feel as if I don't deserve you. I cherish every moment that we share.
So excited to be back here. Thanks for having us. You guys, I don't want to be weird. I was like looking at the crowd, like kind of scoping out the situation, looking at the faces, and I was like, oh my goodness, everybody here is so cute. You really are. No, you really are. And I am. This, I don't know if this is awkward. Can I take a photo of you guys? Is that weird? I'm glad you're into it. Okay, here we go. Oh my goodness, let me see. Ooh, that's a cool one. Ooh. Yeah, you guys are going to like that one a lot. By the way, if you want to see this picture, you can see it on our Twitter and our Instagram at PTXOfficial. And you can also see it on our Facebook page if you just type in Pentatonix in the search bar. By the way, everyone, how many of you use Snapchat on a daily basis? So do I. So, you guys, if you would go ahead and pull Snapchat out right now and take a picture, a video of your friends, of yourself, of the stage, I don't care. But if you swipe, 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 oh my God, we have our own Snapchat filter tonight, which is, like, pretty exciting for Snapchat fiends like us. So please use it and post it to your story and your socials. And I love you. And please give it up for Kevin Alushala, everyone.
North Carolina, how we doing so far tonight? Well, listen, I love playing cello. It's one of my favorite things to do. And there's a piece that you study when you're studying cello called the Bach Prelude, number one, from his cello suite. And I love this piece so much, so I thought I'd play it for y'all tonight, but with a little bit of a twist. So if y'all like this, I hope, you know, hope you guys enjoy it. So thank you. Thank you so much, y'all. Thank you. Thank you.
d'où il vient. Enfin, je saurai où j'ai vais. Ma petite est ce qu'on cherche bien. On finit toujours pas trouver. Elle dit qu'elle n'est jamais trop loin. Qu'il partira sans travailler. Maman dit comment elle sait bien. Bien mieux que tout le monde l'accompagne. Pas vrai, où est tout la place? Dis-moi, où est tout la place?
Thank you guys. Y'all. I love y'all so much. You are in it to win it, bro. Love you. Okay, this next song is one of our favorite songs to perform in the show. It's a Meghan Trainor cover. And it's called No. And if you know, sing it with us. Here we go.
I think it's so cute, and I think it's so sweet, how you let your friends encourage you to try and talk to me. But let me stop you there, baby, before you speak. Not to the hot, to the no, no, no. No, my sign is no, my number is no. You need to let it go, you need to let it go, you need to let it go.
Now to the high, to the low, low, low.
First you wanna say you ain't running games, thinking I believe it everywhere. Tell me you do, so give me no.
Telling me I'm not like other girls. Since I was on the boy, you need to know. Now I'm thinking maybe you should go. Blah, blah, blah. I'd be like,
now to the high, to the low, low, low.
To the no, no, no.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You guys are so great.
You guys are so great.
You really are.
So we kind of want to bring, some of you on stage. If that's okay. Okay. So we're each going to pick one person. You have to know Misbehavin. And you have to be excited.
You have to be excited.
Okay.
Oh, this is gonna be tough.
You are the scummy shirt.
This is really tough, guys.
This is really tough. Come on, y'all. You guys heard him. It's gotta be the most excited person, y'all. Yeah, you.
Next
one. That's right.
Yeah.
That's right.
Okay, I found a friend. You there with the yellow shirt, you want to come on stage? Oh, this is exciting. This is going to be great.
Oh, I like him.
Oh, goodness. Boom, boom, boom. The sound people choose one.
Oh, wow. That was easy.
I choose you, live streamer. Hi, how are you?
You got here the quickest.
So you're going to sit right here next to me.
What's your name? Gabriel. How old are you?
10.
Oh, wait. I heard Tonya, we have a birthday. Whose birthday is it? All of your birthdays? What are the chances? So her birthday. What's her name? Tina. Tina?
T-I-N-A.
Tina.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tina.
Okay, anyone else's birthday might be.
Happy birthday to you.
This is great.
We're missing our ladies.
Oh, we're missing our people.
That's okay.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
We can stall.
We can begin, and they can trickle in.
They're on their way? Yes. Oh, that's you. Wait, it's her.
Yeah.
They told her no.
Oh.
Oh, that's okay. I mean.
That's awkward.
Maybe we can, you seem light. He can, our big security man can lift you onto
the stage. Oh, this is exciting.
He can crush an apple.
You're going to fly.
That's
literally, right now.
You're going to have to share.
Austin, saving the day.
Austin
nailed
saves
it.
The day.
Wow.
Hey!
Okay, you sit between Kirstie
and me. Okay, here we go.
I got greedy. I got two. I'm sorry.
Here we go, y'all.
Here we go.
A million miles away, and I'm still thinking about my baby. Ain't misbehaving now, you don't need to worry. I'm having a good time. And I've had one too many, but you're the only one on my mind.
Hey!
It's three in my bones that I'm acting like a danger. Wishing you'd be fine, I've been jumping.
Nice catch.
Oh, I know that I can be wild.
Man, I wish we could bring literally all of y'all on stage, y'all. That would be the best. But
next time.
Yeah, next time we'll bring literally every single person.
It's a fire
on stage.
Hazard.
Be safe, everyone.
Alrighty. So this next song, excuse me. Foreshadowing coming up with that. I'm just kidding. This next song is about wanting to tell someone something and being afraid to do so, which is the story of my life. And it's a special song to me because it's the first song that I've had on an album with help from Kevin and a songwriter called Audrey May, who's so fantastic. So without further ado, this song is called Water. Hope you enjoy.
Tip of my tongue, I'm not asking for more. Just you're the man that I love. take you high. I can make you come alive. Open your eyes, change your mind. I'll take you high, I'll take you high.
Love. it's a flash, a change of mind, a change of point, it's human first, it's not the work, it's quick, erase it, write it, cut it, face it, save it, load it, check it, rewrite it, plug it, play it, burn it, rip it, drag it, drop it, zip, unzip, lock it, fill it, call it, find it, view it, code it, channel lock it, surf it, score it, pause it, click it, cross it, crack it, switch, update, name it, read it, tune it, print it, scan it, send it, rename it, touch it, bring it, pay it, watch it, technologize it, one more time. Legend of the Phoenix, yeah. My end is beginning. What keeps me from spinning? The force in the beginning. We've come too far to give up.
You guys, before our next song, I just wanted to remind you all that none of what you see up here would be entirely possible without every single one of you. So thank you from the bottom of our hearts. We truly, truly appreciate you. We are so unbelievably grateful for all of you. I just want you guys to know that and remember it. We love you. And that's my sentimental moment for the night. This next song is one of my favorites from the new record, and it's called Rose Gold. So I hope you enjoy.
For coming out. This has been such a beautiful night. This next song is called New Year's Day. It's an original song that means a lot to us because it's about new beginnings and every day being able to start over and persevering when you hear no over and over and over, which has been the story of our life. So when you're singing the song, when you're listening to the song, think about what you're going through and belt it out with us. This is called New Year's Day. I love y'all so much.
Take me all the way. Give me when to say. Time to say.
Love you guys so much.
Have a wonderful night.
Have an amazing night.
Thank you so much.
North Carolina, we love y'all so much. We'll see y'all next time, y'all. Thank you.
Thank you, guys.
Yay!
Thank you.
North Carolina.
Thanks, guys. That's very nice.
Oh, yeah. You guys, we are very excited that you called us back out to sing. This is really great news. Really, really great news. Because we love to sing. So, it's great. Okay, so for this next song, we aren't gonna use these microphones at all, okay? And if we do that, you have to be very, very quiet. And the train too. If it comes back one more time, I will be upset. But, I really hope you guys feel our hearts when we sing this song. This is Light in the Hallway, and I love you too.
Lighting the hallway, burning all I love. So count
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys. Okay, I guess we'll do one more song for you. This one's called Sing.
All right, everybody, put your hands together.
Thank you.
Woo!